We have discussed this problem, question number one, last time. Okay, we have started the practical number 3.2.2 and discussed this example. And later on, I check this solution, like the final answers, like 4900 and other thing, this one. So wherever I marked as tick, that means that answer is matching with my solution. But this value, the particular this value, this one is not matching.
Yes, sir.
Yeah.
2146.
Yeah,
146.
absolutely correct. So this is something which is not matching with my solution. So it's very simple to like can always go with that. I'm just feeding these observations, like five observations. So this answer turns out to be, I think, so I'll give the variance of y bar estimates. This turns out to be 2146 point,
Point
right?
four five
4546.
nine.
So make sure that just check this, because even if you just verify this one, even if you verify this one, variance of y bar estimate under WR, this is WR, right? This is WR.
Yes.
And if you say compare with WOR, this is coming around 13,000, but this is coming around 1,000. So here only we can guess that this is something is wrong in my maybe the in whether in the data or while doing any calculations. Okay, so one can verify their answer there only. Others are matching, so others you can go with the solution. So you can just make this correction, this one and this one. Okay. And answers I have given for this one here. You can just take down the answer, and this is coming. This is 1072.3, I think. It's approximate like this, right? Yeah, three or four, whatever it is. And based on this, one can calculate this value and one can go ahead with it. And now we are discussing, so this is a minor you can change in the problem, where since the last class I don't have any instruments, so that whatever the answers given by the students, I just copy down and I didn't verify the answers. Okay. But now let's go to the question number two. So we have discussed question number two, but let's do it again. Just try to see it again, whether it is possible for us to do it or not. So questions is already with you. Question number two is already with you. Okay. And we need to just take down whether you are just able to get this or not. Just give me a minute. Do it everything once again. So we have a population consists of four units, which is this. These are the units. List out all possible sample of a size 2 using SRSWOR and verify these conditions. So what you have to do here, make sure whenever any question is asked, any question, always remember we have to start with the solution, what is given to us. So we have to write it down, what is your capital N? So based on capital N, the capital N is?
4.
Which it is?
4.
And small N is given? 2.
Yeah.
Right. Now what you have to do, using the sample of size 4, we have the population data, right? So one can write this is the population data. We have population data. So based on the population data, one can, what you have to do? You have to feed these 4 observations in your calculator and get
capital Y bar.
Capital Y bar. Get sigma x, get sigma x square, then get sx or sx square.
Sir, capital Y bar equal to 5.75.
Yeah, so instead of x, you can write this y. Instead of x, you can write everywhere y, because we are writing everything in terms of y. Okay. What is your y bar? This is?
5.75.
Capital Y bar, 5.75.
Yes. So always remember, whenever any question is asking in examination, you have to always first define these, because these are all initial information which is required for any problem. Even if I look this problem, if I look this problem also, I need here, you can say capital S or sigma square or capital S square, right? So initially only you can just take down those calculation using calculator. Otherwise there should not be any ambiguities. Whenever we require, we will calculate. No, start with always with this solution only. Always start with this solution. Okay, so what about sigma x?
3.96.
Sigma x is 3.96. I hope you can take up to 4 digits. That will be better.
9607.
Yeah, so it is 3.9607, and this we have
3.6875.
This SX is
4.57734,
and the answer is 20.9166. See, these calculations are, you should not take more than, I think, I can say 1 minute using calculator.
Yes.
If you are not able to calculate 1 minute, within 1 minute, that means you need to improve yourself. That's I will just tell you. Because this is just feeding 4 observations, and based on the 4 observation, using now you can call whatever stats mode or shift to variance wala part, everything, you can easily get these answers within 1 minute. So this is the very fast calculation. We have to do it. Okay. Now, this is not based on the problem they asked here. Okay. So this is, I have always calculating, because I know in all the problems, generally these are things required for me. Okay. What is first question asked here? List out all possible sample of a size 2 using SRS WR. Means you have to create, we have to make a list of all possible of sample of size 2. Okay, sample of size 2 using SRS WOR. Using SRS WOR. Okay, fine, no problem. So what I have to do, I know, for SRSWOR, I know for SRSWOR, for SRSWOR, I know the number of samples you can call, which I can generally call k, okay, is equal to what is that?
NCN,
which is equal to, if I just substitute that 4C2 will turns out to be answer become 6. Yeah. So this 6 observation we have to list. Okay. So how we will list, that is the important part. So here we need to draw based on the data. Based on the data. Okay. Based on the data, let's call 3, 3, 6. So I'll make it 7. So this is 4 plus 3. Okay. If you see this one here, here we need to just mention serial number. Serial number. Then we have a samples. Then we have a, you can call mean, or you can just write here y bar, no problem. And here we have a small s square. So just give me a minute. Right here. Okay. So this is the serial number. This is the serial number. So here what you have to do, you need to list down the data. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Now what are the samples? So I have mentioned already, we need to use without replacement. Then we have here 8, 11. This you have to put in the bracket always because it is 2 samples. Then we have 3, 1. Then 3, 11. And finally 1, 11. Now based on these samples, you need to get y bar. That y bar is, you can just take midpoints. So y bar is 8 plus 3. So y bar is 5.5. This is 9, so 4.5. This is 19. So this is 2. This is 14, then 7, and this is 6 because it is 12. Then we have here small square. Now why we are finding small square? Question is that, okay, why not that another S square notation means, okay, why we need that? So if you see the problem, in the problem it is asked to, now see, these are the listing of observations. So itna hi aapko nikalna hai. Actually, we need only these two columns, serial number and samples. This is we are finding for another problem. Sample mean is unbiased estimate of population. So we need to find the mean, sample mean, right? So sample mean ke liye we require a small y bar. And next is sample variance, sample mean square. is unbiased estimate of population mean square. So sample mean square is small s square. So we need to obtain small s square. So using the formula 1 upon n minus 1 summation yi minus y bar a whole square. That formula is used. Okay. So now there is no need of putting these two directly in SD mode and get that this value directly. You can just simply use that formula. What is that? Suppose we need for first one. So if you substitute n is equal to 1, because n is 2, so it is 2, that means it is going to be 1. So 1 into first one summation yi. So 8 minus 5.5. So it is 3.5 a whole square plus again yi. So 3 minus 5.5. So again it is negative number, which is going to be positive 2.5 a whole square. So just add these two numbers and we'll get the answer for directly this one. So how much it is? It is just do the calculation. So if you just do the calculator, you can just get the answer for this. Can anyone calculate this value? What will be the answer? Just check and tell me the answer. What could be the answer?
Yes, sir.
What is the answer? Just 8 minus 5.5, it is 2.5, and this is also 2.5. So what is the answer? Is it 12.5?
Yes, sir.
Yes,
12.5.
Correct, this is 12.5. Is 12.5. So can you just calculate immediately for other observations? Can you calculate for other observations? Anyone who can do the fast calculation?
24.5.
I think this is also going to be same. Just check it. No, this is 4.5. So you need to verify this calculation. So we can. You can have this table with you. Anyway, I hope you can able to see it. No problem. Okay. So these are the things we need to calculate. Now after this, what you have to do here, now you have to go to the problem and define that whatever subpart we have. Whether I think it is small a, b, c, whatever the question is. Is 1, 2, 3 or whatever the point is there. Let's say this is 1, this is 2, and this is 3rd one. So, just marked as 1, say it is 1, and start doing the calculation. So, we need to obtain sample mean. So, sample mean to calculate, that means actually we need to prove this. Expected value of small y bar is equal to capital y bar. This result you have to prove, the first one. So, how do you get this expected value of small y bar? This is equal to summation of y bar upon k. This time I'm using the k. Why? Because that means getting the mean of these observations. Okay. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So I have a 6 observation which I have defined the number of samples. Okay. So this, if you just calculate, this turns out to be
5.75.
Yes. Say this is a, you can give some number here. So you can give some number like say this is 1. Say this is 1. Can call this is 1. Can call this is maybe 2. This is 3. Based on this data, we require basically this thing. So from one can get directly y bar, which is equal to 5.75. 5.75. Therefore, one can write this result directly, since expected value of small y bar is equal to capital Y bar. Hence, you have to write your result. That sample mean is unbiased estimator of population. I hope you are clear with the first part. So this is the way we have to write it down your practicals, okay? Don't write anything like, we should have some justification always. So see, in each problem, we need to calculate so many things. But it is simultaneously necessary that you are writing whatever things we required, based on that only you are writing the solution, okay? Then we have another question. Sample mean square is unbiased estimator of population mean. That means you have to show this result. Expected value of small s square is equal to capital S square, right? So small s square you can again find here, which will be expected value, which is equal to what? It is summation small s square upon k. So if you just add up these quantities and based on the divide by k, I hope this turns out to be 20.9166. Okay. And capital S square you have already found using some, you can say from 2 or from 3. So this is from 3. This is from 3. One can say, so from 3, one can get directly this SX, which is absolutely 20.91. So exactly, there is no change in the data, you can see. 9166. Exactly the same data is coming. Therefore, one can say expected value of small s square is equal to hence your results will come out. I hope you can understand me, whether I'm going not very fast, all step by step, everything you have to perform. Then what is next one? Show that the variance of y bar is equal to this quantity. So what is the variance of y bar? What is the variance of y bar? So variance of y bar what could be the variance of y bar? So you need to calculate the variance of y bar, right? So the formula is under w n minus small n upon n into small n into s square. So just need to calculate this. I think we are not going to showing here, we are just calculating the last one. I hope you are clear using 5 and 6. Okay, yeah, even you can show, there is no problem, because variance of y bar under WOR, this is nothing but your how to calculate. Can anyone tell me how to prove this one? This is under WOR. How to calculate this? You have to show this, correct? So how to get the variance of y bar? So variance of y bar WOR. This is equal to what? Sigma square, na? This is equal to sigma square. Yeah. So you need to feed the data of here. You need to feed the data of these all observations in your calculator. Just feed this data in your calculator and check whether are you getting this variance on. So variance will just 5.229 using,
yes sir,
yeah,
5.2291
using y bar data on calculator. Okay, so using the y bar data on calculators, one can get the variance of y bar, and then you can, this is your left hand side, then we have a right hand side here, which is n minus small n and capital N s square, which you can able to substitute the values one step, and I think this will be same as 5229. Please don't write as it is. Okay, so whatever things I'm writing directly, okay? But you need to write, you need to substitute the values first, like capital N, then small n, then s square. At least show one step, and then you can write directly. Then therefore one can say here, left hand side is equal to right hand side. Hence, variance of y bar WOR is equal to n minus n small n. So check whether you can able to do this very well or not, and if you can, then So let me check if we have anyone having any query. So this is the example number 2. Now I think maybe the pasting some anyways, so this is a little bit not showing all the results. So you have here A, which is equal to, this is equal to expected value of, so we have A option, expected value of small y bar is equal to capital Y bar, and then we have B here and C is here. Okay, I hope you have question with you, so I'm just writing the question for my reference. Okay, so that I want to tell you here. So now I think this problem is exactly equivalent to this problem. The only case is here, we need here WR. Under we have to perform WR. Otherwise the solution of this is going to be exactly same way as question number 2. Okay. So you need to define this all, everything. Then you need to define a number of samples. But in that case, the sample is going to be what? Sample kya rahe, a case mein samples kya rahenge?
Sir, 9.
9, exactly. So you need all 9 samples because it is 3 raised to 2. Because capital N is 3, small n is 2. So 3 raised to 2. And we have to create exactly the same table, same columns, exactly the same columns. So here 9 samples will come and you need to write all the samples. So how to write the samples? For example, we have a 9 and 15. So 9, 9, 9, 15, 9, 10. 3 observations ho gaya. Phir 15, 9, 15, 15, 15, 10. 3 ho gaya. Phir 10, 9, 10, 15, 10, 10. Means this is the with replacement. Huh? So, ek observation ko ek observation replace kar sakte hain. Okay. So, this is the way you can do it. And then exactly same column you have to create like Y bar and S square. And this is all, I think that result is only. But yahan pe result alag hai, to aap us ye result ke basis pe aap jaiye. Okay. So, I think this problem is very simple. You can work out and you can upload in GC. Anyone having any doubt question related to question number 3? So let me know, otherwise I will start question number 4. Yes, students? No query?
No, sir.
Okay. Let me see the chat box. So if you have, please ask me. There is no problem. I will, at least I will going to explain you. Because this question is exactly equivalent to question number 2. Even if you have any difficulty, still I will explain you. And you do it. And if you are not able to solve it, whatever things you solve it, you send it me via WhatsApp and via, you can call GC, no problem. I will check them back to you. Okay, so majority is saying like no difficulty. So let's move ahead. So next time you just tell me the answer for this. I will paste it here so that other students can be verify their answers. Now let's move to the question number 4. So I'll just give you time. I'm just pasting the question number 4. All parts come here. This is the question number 4. So we have here a sample random sample of 20 household was drawn from locality of 250 house. Means we have a 250 household. Out of that, 20 samples are 20 households are drawn, and the number of members in each household was as follows. Mean in each house there are these many numbers are staying. Okay, so I think we have a total 20 household here. Or har ek household mein kitne members rehte hain? They are giving this data. Okay, so this much information we have here. So that means you can understand this is not actually your population. This is the sample. So this is some applications I'm telling you, because sometimes the students ask, we are just continuously doing all derivation and everything, but here is actually an applications where one can understand how the simple random sampling can be useful. So now we have here the solution. So if you see the solution here, so how the solution will work here, first of all, now this is based on the data. So we have to start with always given data. So we have given here, what is given to us? Capital
equal 25.
Yes,
so
I'll just take the another thing. Here we have capital N is equal to 250 and small n is equal to 20. Yeah. So, and this is all sample data, right? This is all a sample data. So we have the sample data here, or you can say sample observation. Sample data. So you can write this sample data 5, 3, 5, 7 and so on, 5, 4. Now based on these, one can, that means you need to feed this data and you can get directly small y bar, and you can get small s square, even you get s square also, right? Small s square, which you call sample variance, right? Still sample variance. But what I mentioned you, whatever data is given, based on that one can get directly this observation. But it is not necessary we are going to use all. Okay, so that is based on the problem. But kya hoga, once you feed this observation, make sure that whatever things you are calculating based on that, you write it down here. सी ऐसा नहीं होना, चलो वाई बार निकाल लिया अभी, देन हम लोग सीधा प्रॉब्लम नंबर 1 पे जाते हैं. फिर देन वी रियलाइज नो वी नीड अगेन एस स्क्वायर हियर. तो क्या करेंगे आप, फिर डेटा फीड करेंगे, अगेन इट विल टेक योर टाइम टू कैलकुलेट फीडिंग देन चेकिंग. तो उसमें क्या हैगा, चांसेस है कि देयर मे बी सम मिस्टेक्स. ओके, सो मेक श्योर दैट इनिशियली यू फीड द डेटा एंड इमिजिएटली यू कैन गेट द आंसर. So for example, suppose अगर आपका internal examinations होता है, and I will give these questions and I will tell you this problem is given, and I will tell you just calculate the sample mean or just estimate the mean number of individual per house. So I think these questions will not take much time, because you need to just calculate, you need to just feed this data in SD mode, and within a minute one can get these all answers for this. Okay, so make sure that this is the one question may be expected in your internal examination. because now it is going to be online only. So whether it is internal or whether it is external, but I hope if there will be offline. But it is very difficult to say in this scenario, because so far there is no vaccine for coronavirus. So until there is vaccine, after vaccine will be in the market, it will take 2-3 months more to like the whether the vaccine is effective or not. So you can just realize, and based on that you study. Don't try to by heart everything. Okay, just understand the theoretical concept, how this question can ask in terms of examination. Okay, the obvious you try to solve this, that is the very important. Okay, so this is the first part. What is first part here? This is first part, this is second part. So in first part, you need to obtain the mean number of individuals per household and total number of individual in locality. That means you need to obtain mean and total both, right? Mean and total both. So mean ke liye kya karoge aap? Aapke paas to mean already nikala hai. So mean aapne already nikal chuka hai, right? So this is the actually your mean. But you need to want mean, estimate the mean number of individual per household. So have you fitted this observation? Answer nikala kisi ne kya?
Yes sir.
What is the answer beta?
Sir, 5.05 y bar.
5.05. What about this one?
3.6475. 3.0 3.64 3.64 75 75. So 3.8394 3.8394. Sir, small a square का 3.64 है.
3.64.
Small a square का, और वो sample mean square का 3.83.
अच्छा उल्टा लिखा क्या मतलब?
हाँ सर.
अच्छा. So this is smaller square. This is capital. I mean small only, but it is in
yes.
Another. Okay. I hope everybody calculated this using calculator. So again, I'm mentioning, if you have any query related to how to calculate these values, please let me know. Okay. It's very simple. It's very like immediately you need to feed this data in stats mode or SD mode, and you can get the answer in within 1 minute. Now what is the first part they are saying? Estimates mean number of individual. So to estimate mean number, so that means you need to estimate capital Y bar. Capital Y bar hat. So this capital Y bar hat is equal to small Y bar. Please write down. This is equal to what? Estimate. This is equal to, you can call, this is this is estimate the mean number of individual per household, which is equal to y bar hat, which is equal to that is equal to small y. The small y bar is coming 5.05. Similarly, one can obtain total. So total ka kya hoga? Total is going to be formula. According to formula, it is y bar hat, which is equal to n into small y bar. This turns out to be directly 1262.5. Please work out. Don't copy as it is. Substitute the value of n here, which is 250. So 250 into 5.05. So 1, 2, 6, 2.5. Okay, just work out. So this is for total.
Hello sir.
Yeah, बोलिए. Right. Population,
population total का formula नहीं है. Y hat equal to n y bar.
Yeah, but you have to use, you have to find estimate, na?
Okay sir. Okay.
Estimate of total number of individuals. Estimate मतलब क्या होता है? It is actually your population total का estimate, but that we are replacing with. That we are replacing with small y bar, na?
Okay sir.
So ये actually ये निकालना है आप. But notation जब हम बोलते हैं तो उसको capital y bar hat बोलते हैं कभी.
Yes.
Because it is the total. Okay. And then what is next one? Obtain the variance. Obtain the estimates of variance of these estimates. Means. एस्टिमेट्स वेरियंस ऑफ दीज एस्टिमेट्स. तो मेरे पास जो ये दो एस्टिमेट्स है इसका मुझे वेरियंस निकालना है. इसका मुझे क्या निकालना है? वेरियंस. दिस इज द फर्स्ट पार्ट. दैट मीन्स वी नीड टू फाइंड आउट वेरियंस ऑफ स्मॉल वाई बार एंड देयर एस्टिमेट्स एंड वेरियंस ऑफ n into this, so I can call this as capital Y bar. So this is Y hat and its estimates. One can write Y bar hat also and its estimates. निकाला. See, they are saying estimates. Obtain the estimates of variance of these estimates. Variance of these estimates. Okay. So this is the very important. So here I will write variance of this quantity, which is equal to what? Variance of this quantity, but in hat. Similarly, we can find variance of these estimates. So, what is the formula for this one now? Variance of y bar estimates under WR. It is WR, right? SRS. So, how will we get this one? What is the formula?
Sigma square
upon
n.
Correct. But sigma square upon n.
Sir, वो तो W R का है ना.
हाँ.
तो हमको दोनों के लिए निकालना पड़ेगा. क्योंकि question में mention नहीं है.
हाँ, question में mention नहीं किया. They have not mentioned like simple random sampling of 20 samples is drawn out of the field. Yeah, but you can say here we don't have the population data, na, beta.
Yes.
We don't have the population data. So population data नहीं है तो आप I think you can go for up. Even if you find using SRS WR WOR, the same मिलता है क्या? Just work out. I think it is going to be approximately same, but just let me know whether it is going to be same or not. But the formula you have to use here.
Sir, hello, sir.
हाँ बोलिए.
Sir, I don't understand.
What?
Second वाला. Second वाला.
Which one? Second वाला. This
yeah.
one.
Variance. Variance of cap of small y bar.
हाँ.
Both one that. That both.
Both. See, question. बेटा question में क्या बोला इधर? Obtain the estimate of variance of these estimates. तो अपने दो estimates निकाला यहाँ पे. एक दो. Right? Question number one में आपने दो estimates निकाला है. उसका variance निकालना है आपको. उसमें क्या नहीं समझा? लेकिन अभी question इधर आ रहा है. Whether we have to obtained using SRSWR and SRSWOR? That question is coming in front of you. That question is coming in front of you, right? So which one you basically prefer here? Which one is basically you prefer? WR you are preferring or WOR you are preferring? Tell me, anyone?
So WR.
WR?
Yes, sir. WR.
How? We have seen some result. Which is better?
WOR is better.
Yes. Why WOR is better?
In that we replace the things, data.
No, sir, usme repetition nahi hota hai na, to approximate answer
nikalte. Exactly. Because in WOR,
WOR is more reliable.
Yes, it is
more efficient.
So there is a less variability in WOR. That's why we are preferring, we are taking more efficient. WOR is more efficient than WR. So that's why we always go by WOR. Okay. Have you clear why I am not going with the WR? That question is there. Yes. Somebody having doubt. Okay. So that's why I am going to use WOR. So WOR, I think my problem is solved. So what you have to do? N minus small n upon n minus capital N into small s square. अभी WOR में आपका formula क्या होता है? आप formula ध्यान रखो. तो capital S square होता है. But capital S square के estimates लेंगे तो क्या मिल जाएगा आपको? Small s square. Yes. तो इसको सिंप्लीफाई सब्स्टिट्यूट करो वैल्यूज और जो भी आंसर आएगा यहाँ पे लिखने का. सिमिलरली y हैट का फॉर्मूला आप चेक करो तो y हैट का फॉर्मूला क्या होता है? इट इज n स्क्वायर बिकॉज़ योर y हैट इज नथिंग बट n इनटू y बार, राइट? दिस इज इक्वल टू, सो नो नीड टू रिमेंबर द फॉर्मूला, यू कैन जस्ट सिंपली यूज दिस वन. दिस इज इक्वल टू n स्क्वायर इनटू वेरिएंस ऑफ y बार. So, which is estimate. So, ये already आपने यहाँ पे निकाला हुआ है. Just multiply by n square into this answer, we'll get the final answer in this. I hope it is clear to all.
Yes.
Anyone having difficulty in second part? Why we are using SRSWOR not WR? Let me know. Because here one can see that if I am using WR, capital N raised to small n, which is 250 raised to 20, it's give me the very lot many observation, which is impossible to do it in calculation. Even WR also, WOR also, 250 C20, it is going to be difficult. But still, it is very less observations, and we have the formula ready made. We have the formula ready made. So one can use the formula ready-made and get the answer immediately. Similarly, the only thing is that you have to understand this problem. Obtain the estimates of variance of these estimates. ये जो questions लिखा है, इसको कैसे आप reframe करेंगे notations में? वही important है. I hope I'm clear to all.
Yes.
Yes. So let me see the chat box and. So everything I have given, fill in the blanks. You have to just fill this. And I think every students they can make one note there. I have uploaded the default. In the chat box if you have any query. Right. Correct. So there is no query in the chat box. So I'm just give me 2 minutes. Question number 5 is actually very simple. So can the only thing is that there is a you require a t टीका वैल्यूज यू नीड टू कैलकुलेट यूजिंग द टीका वैल्यूज विच इज नॉट देयर इन द प्रॉब्लम विच यू हैव टू यूज सम टेबल वैल्यू एंड गेट द आंसर फॉर अदरवाइज दैट इज बेस्ड ऑन सिंपली योर कॉन्फिडेंस इंटरवल दैट इज बेस्ड ऑन सिंपली योर कॉन्फिडेंस इंटरवल सो हियर आई एम शोइंग यू द Google Classroom, where I have yesterday I have uploaded the one link for the practicals.
Yes.
So you can just click on that link and you can upload your practicals. You can see this syllabus. Below syllabus, you have a link here, right? Once you click on this link, there will one file which is link for the submission. Just click on link for submission. Once you click it, you'll be redirected another page. That may be the Word file, I think. And in that word file, you will be seeing, you can able to see this link for uploading the practicals. So this is the link for lectures on YouTube. So we have conducted these practicals and practical number 2 and so on, right? So whatever the link is there, I'm going to just click on continue with this link. Maybe whatever lecture and practical is there, maybe you can take this link and directly you can paste on the browser, okay? So suppose I just select this one. You know how to select it. This, you just select this one, copy, use Control C, and go to another tab and paste here. Oh, something else we have. You can just Control C and not. Just do the right click and copy. So once you just click and paste here, automatically you can able to see the form. See, you can able to see this form directly where you're supposed to just write email ID, your name. Practical number, you can choose from here. No need to write the practical number. You can just choose your practical number directly like this. So it is first practical, second practical, whatever this practical name is there. Okay. And then you need to upload the file. Okay. You need to upload the file. So you just, I hope you know how to upload it. See, as you uploaded your photos, as you know, you uploaded your photos. So, सिमिलरली आप क्या करना, या फिर अगर आप अपलोड कर रहे हैं तो अगर बुक खोल के रखिए, सीधा अपलोड ऐड फाइल पे जाइए और डायरेक्टली आप पिक भी ले सकते हैं अगर उधर कैमरा का, इफ यू अपलोडिंग यूजिंग द मोबाइल फोन तो डायरेक्टली आप वैसे भी कर सकते हैं, और अगर लैपटॉप और उससे कर रहे हैं तो आप किधर भी आप ड्राइव में सेव करिए या फिर अपलोड में सेव करके यू कैन गेट डायरेक्टली यूजिंग दैट. आई होप यूर नॉट यू विल बी नॉट गेट डिफिकल्टी लाइक अपलोडिंग. But if you get it, let me know. And if you have any suggestion, you can start something. So now onward, whenever you have any practicals which we have completed, you can upload always here. So total, I think we have 6 to 7 practical. You can start uploading here. And there is some YouTube link here. So जिसको practical जो बैठे नहीं हैं बच्चे, तो वो यहाँ से directly आप ये link पे select करके, copy करके, आप जाके वहाँ पे paste करके, वहाँ से practical पढ़ के समझ के, फिर इसको कुछ क्यूरी है, यू कैन व्हाट्सएप मी, सॉल्व द क्यूरी एंड देन राइट इट डाउन एंड सबमिट अगेन वाया दिस लिंक. सो दिस इज समथिंग न्यू आई डिड इन गूगल क्लासरूम. आई थिंक 2-3 स्टूडेंट्स ऑलरेडी सबमिटेड देयर प्रैक्टिकल वन. सो दिस इज आई थिंक फर्स्ट वीक. So you need to. Yes, बोलिए.
Sir, I just submitted the practical in PDF format. That will be okay.
That's okay. No problem.
Okay, sir.
No problem at all. I have seen you. I think I have seen you. Let's see how this practical look like. Akash Das, Shivani, and Mubashir. So you can just see the attachment also. I think you can able to see the attachment here.
Hello sir.
Yes, बोलिए.
Sir, मैंने भी practical submit किया था.
क्या नाम है बेटा आपका?
Sir, Kishan Jaiswal.
Kishan Jaiswal. बेटा आपने ये लिंक से किया है?
हाँ सर.
लेकिन इसमें तो नहीं दिखा रहा है आपका लिंक. Because you can see here, turn in मतलब जिन्होंने जो जो स्टूडेंट्स ने ये किया हुआ है सबमिट किया हुआ है उसका लिंक यहाँ पे दिखता है. एनीवेज यू हैव डेटाबेस ना तो आप फिर से क्लिक करके ये कर सकते हैं डायरेक्टली. नो प्रॉब्लम मिल जाएगा वहां से.
सर वापस सबमिट करो फिर.
हाँ क्योंकि नाम नहीं आया ना बेटा यहाँ पे आपका.
हाँ सर ठीक है.
सर
हाँ बोलिए.
सर मैंने भी किया है प्रैक्टिकल सबमिट.
आपने कहाँ पे किया बेटा?
गूगल क्लासरूम पे किया सर लिंक से.
कौन से लिंक से किया है?
फर्स्ट वाले प्रैक्टिकल अपलोडेड है ना लिंक आपने बताया ना फर्स्ट लिंक.
क्या नाम है?
चौधरी मुर्शिदा.
तो आपने आई थिंक हियर आई कैन एबल टू सी ओनली थ्री लिंक्स आर देयर. एनीवेज मुझे लगता है आपने फिर इससे किया रहेगा. क्या बोलते हैं प्रैक्टिकल नंबर से किया रहेगा सर.
नो सर फर्स्ट लिंक से किया था.
फर्स्ट लिंक से किया. आई कैन नॉट एबल टू सी योर प्रैक्टिकल नंबर 1. यहाँ पे 2 टर्न्स दिखा रहा है. नहीं कभी किया आप लोग ने?
सर मैंने आज ही किया. कल किया है कल रात.
बट यहाँ पे 3 जन आप देख सकते हैं ना. आउट ऑफ 61 3 टर्न्स और उस 3 में यू कैन सी दिस नेम. एनीवेज आप फिर से एक बार लिंक करके ये कर सकते हैं.
ओके सर
मे बी आई विल चेक. आपको जब भी आप सबमिट करेंगे ना तो आपको आपके ईमेल पे वो सेम लिंक आएगा. मतलब सेम
सर आया है. सर
आया है?
हाँ सर.
अच्छा अच्छा ओके 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 आया है. मतलब फिर इधर भी आना चाहिए. ठीक है आई विल चेक इट. आई विल चेक मेदर maybe in that file it is uploaded but it has to shown here also. anyways I will check later on and then back to you.
Okay but, sir.
Okay any other question is there anyone related to this paper?
Sir wapas submit nahi karna practical.
Just give me time because abhi dekho ye Shivani ne submit kiya hua hai. तो कैसे दिख रहा है अभी क्योंकि जिन्होंने सबमिट किया हो ये यहाँ वहां पे ऑटोमेटिकली दिखता है. तो ये प्रैक्टिकल हो गया. यू कैन सी तो प्रैक्टिकल नंबर 1. बट क्या करो आप प्रैक्टिकल नंबर 1 लिखते हैं ना ये 1 नहीं है. प्रैक्टिकल नंबर आपका है ये आई टोल्ड यू मेक या सो इट इज 3.2.1 या तो थोड़ा सा उसमें करेक्शन कर लो. अभी सबमिट करने की जरूरत नहीं है बट नेक्स्ट टाइम ऑनवर्ड यू कैन मेक एंड राइट योर नेम एट टॉप. दैट इज वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट. ओके बिकॉज क्या होता है जब हम लोग प्रैक्टिकल सब मर्ज में डाउनलोड करते हैं ना तो फाइल से तो आपका नाम से तो मालूम पड़ ही जाएगा लेकिन क्या अंदर भी रहेगा. देन इट इज सिंपल फॉर्म इट टू फॉर इवेल्युएट. So inside also write your name. So she has done. See, lovely. She have completed everything. All the problem. Great. Good. So you can verify your answers using these links. So I have given these links also, right? So if you have difficulty like whether answer is matching or not, so you can use this link and directly paste in the another tab, and you can go to that YouTube and you can watch that whether answer is matching or not. Okay. Any other doubt related to this topic? Otherwise, you try to complete your four problem at least in this practical. Okay. So और बाकी जो दो questions बचे हैं आप directly इस पे लिखिए, notebook में लिखिए, so that because I think इस practical को start करके हमारा कितना 1 week हो गया ना, last week only we have started, right? But anyways, you work a little bit slow, there is no fast. So this Saturday I will complete maybe these two problems, and then we'll move to the practical number 4, practical number 3, right? Because practical number 3 is again based on SRS only, and that practical number 3 is your simple random sampling for attributes, right? And practical number 4 is estimation of sample size. तो आपका यूनिट 1 बड़ा है, यूनिट 1 के बेसिस पे 4 प्रैक्टिकल्स है, देन यूनिट 2 के बेसिस पे 1 एंड यूनिट 3 के बेसिस पे 1, व्हिच आई कैन मेक इट मोर प्रैक्टिकल आल्सो, बट दैट्स ओके. एक प्रैक्टिकल में ही ज्यादा क्वेश्चंस आ गए हैं, तो सो दैट बिकम क्लब्ड हो गया है, बट नो वरीज, बट यू कैन सी दोस प्रैक्टिकल्स आई हैव अपलोडेड इन द जीएसई. Okay, students. So, any question? No question. मुझे एक question है. आप लोग के friends किधर है? इधर there are 60 students joined SY, but 31 students हैं यहाँ पे classroom में. तो आप लोग के friends अगर मिलते हैं तो उनको बोलो कि lectures कम से कम बैठे.